recent vlog, I made some comments about, you know, Howard Lederer, Chris Ferguson, and Ray Bittar. Something to the effect of, you know, old school Vegas style, bash you in the nuts with a baseball bat. Bash you in the nuts with a baseball bat. Bash you in the nuts with a baseball bat. Seriously, I've got no problem with it. Okay, and I'm not Charles Manson. Howard, Ray, and Chris, you ask the poker world to accept your brand, come play at your site, come chat with the pros. I waited a long time. I really didn't say anything for months. There's a lot of people that would like to chat with you right now, but all of a sudden, you are scumbags. Absolute, flat-out scumbags, ignoring the poker world that you fleeced for as much money as you did. And now you have nothing to say? Nothing to say? Are you freaking serious? There's not a lawyer in the world that can force you to keep as quiet as you have. And it's shameful, disgusting, and you deserve bash you in the nuts with a baseball bat. Bash you in the nuts with a baseball bat. For the lack of respect you've shown us by not giving us even a simple statement, something to the effect of...
Well, I can't make any comments.
Are you freaking serious? Scumbags, flat out scumbags. You have no respect for our community. You should be shunned and ostracized from our community forever. Nothing to say? Are you freaking serious? Hide out like a shameful little weasel. Shameful little weasel that you are, all three of you. Disgust me. Blech. Where are you now? Come play, chat with the pros. I want to chat with the pros. Another question for you, Howard. You think that maybe this is not your fault, or you have nothing to do with it, whatever. Here's a question, a direct question. After Black Friday, when the company was insolvent, did you or did you not know that the rest of the world players in Europe and all over the place were depositing money into a site that didn't have money to cover it?
Well, I can't make any comments.
And how do you possibly justify that? And these poor schmucks in England and all over the rest of the world are depositing $600, ha ha ha, into your site, and there's no money there.
Well, I can't make any comments.
Your site says, you know, your money's safe with this blah, blah, blah on the byline, but no, it wasn't. And you knew it. And if you knew it, which I know you did, you're scum. And you don't deserve, you belong in prison. And I hope you guys go to prison, and I hope you have some big friends who take good care of you.